Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
You!
She'll be around here.
He's here.
No freaking way.
Lady Kuroki doesn't want to be disturbed. Downstairs.
Rush. He's armed.
Believe that if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
Itself, we must first embrace it, or the shadows of the past consume us whole.
The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
Ha! You should have run when I gave you the chance.
Are you fast enough?